Hello everyone, this is Eduard, back again with a new episode of Stardew Valley. Ah, cute little statue. What do we do now? I didn't prepare anything except these peat groves, which we can't plant in a thingy. Oh, the blue jazz. Yeah, where are they? Saw that one. Close their doors. Hello. Midna, Emilita, Edea, and Layla. How have you guys been? Oh, everything silver. Well, two silver, one normal, and one golden. Okay. Let's make the milk out of those. And do we have... Oh, we still have a lot of bait. Can go for... almost a year. If I plant them all. Something here? No. Someone here grow? Nope. And something here grow? Yeah, these two. So, let's chop them off. But, what to do today? I really don't have any clue what to do. Oh yeah, I didn't want to plant the new ones here. Wait a bit, guys. Okay, I'm back. And there you go. I need to write it up. Ah, god dang it. I need this. Wait a bit, guys. I need to make a small file. Open it up. And there you go. Now I'm ready. I should have this always ready. Oh. And how are you guys? I'm here to milk you. Well, Lucy has no milk. Okay. Well, Atago has no milk. Okay. Karen has no milk either. Ah, Tifa has milk. What the hell happened? No one had really good milk. Well, I guess some days it's like that. And what else? Is something here? Nope, nothing grew over there. Except the grass, maybe. But... we are full of stuff, so... what the hell? What was that? I don't like that noise. But anyway, what do we do today? I haven't answered that question yet. For now, let's do that what we do every day and take care of all our stuff. Why is that doing that? Oh yeah, we have the driftwood and newspaper. So, let's put this there. I think I'll keep the void egg for now, but where did I put them? Oh, over here. Organize it. Yes, I love the organize buttons. They make it so I don't have to organize. Cancel these. These can stay. And let's drink a coffee. So we can go faster. Go, go, go! Oh yeah, now that the other... what's it called? Ooh. An ancient fruit and coffee! Coffee! What the... why is that one not doing anything? That's not how it should be. Let's make some more coffee. And... get the hops then. Man, I'm a bit tired. I don't know why. I woke up and I really couldn't wake up. I was half asleep there. Something... I don't think I need any more ancient fruits, so I'll keep these ones. So that I can make, what's it called? Wine later on. Wait, what the? You go over here, and you... I half the bit again, so... needed to write it on my pad. But for now, let's go do whatever we do. I think I might go to the mine. Yeah, let's do that. that this time. I'll take all that food with me, but there's some stuff that I don't need. Like watering cans. Stuff that I do need, like bombs. Maybe torches as well. Can't hurt. And let's put the stuff we don't need in here. Like copper, this, and the milk. I'll put this one over here for now. I forgot to put that one away. The food can always go with me. Now we are almost at 10. Wait, it's raining. I might go buy something. For now, let's go and see. Oh, for 10 more seconds. Oh, well, 10 more seconds. 10 minutes in game, but no minutes in real life, because it's gone in 3, 2, 1. Nope. Now. There you go. And now we're slow. Another coffee! Get the boost! If I'm not mistaken, there's even. Oh no. I thought there was, but there might be another game. Where if you have a weapon equipped, you get even more speed. But that could be another game, really. And not this one. Or maybe I am thinking of the right one, but I don't have the sword. Oh, dagger, rather. I think it would be a dagger. One that speeds you up. For now, let's go see if there's a guy on the beach who wants to sell us stuff. And afterwards, I might go to Robin so that she can upgrade our... what's it called? Our bar. Oh, there is an old mariner dude. Hey, you! I've got this old amulet to sell, but something tells me you're not ready for it. What? I am ready for it, you son of a gun. I didn't know. It had to be 10 with them instead of only 9 or 8. That's a shame. Well, let's go see Leia. Maybe she has something to tell us. And if not, we might give her some salad. Like always. I'm getting stuck on the bushes. Hello, Leia. How are you? I was just thinking about you and your farm. Oh. You wanna draw by me? I was imagining how good it must feel to harvest a big bunch of crops. Yeah, that would be nice. Wouldn't it be nice to have help though? Oh, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you. We are best friends. What the f... I just went outside! Are you teleporting? Hi, Edward. I knew you were passing through here today. Why are we eating out in the rain? So I put together a surprise. Thanks. It's a little picnic for us. Kinda sweet. A bit weird in this rain. This is a vegetable medley with my special spice blend. Ooh. And this is a fresh salad made from greens that I foraged right here in the forest. Oh, nice. Okay. I thought the... my audio capture device was not working anymore because it was stuck, but it did. I hate your finger. I just want to say thank you for helping me get one step closer to becoming a real artist. Well, at least you guys can...
Well, what have we here?
What? Oh.
Kill? What the heck are you doing here?
Didn't you see me at the art show? I came all the way from Zuzu City to see your sculptures.
And to get you to come back with me.
I want things to go back to the way they were. I miss you, babe.
Yuck, don't call me that. You never supported my art before. Now that I've had some success, you want me back? You make me sick. Hey, come here. As much as I kinda wanna do this, I think I would kick his head off. Or rather, punch his head off, I don't care. Have you seen this guy? This guy can't do anything. So I'm gonna reason with him. I have nothing to say to you. Get out of my face. Okay, now I wanna punch his face. Seriously, what are you doing out here with this simple-minded pumpkin? Ah, no, she punched him. Edward's a better man than you in every way. Now get out of here and never come back. You ruined our picnic! Okay. But our picnic! And the blue screen! Let's find a more secluded spot this time. I went on my farm. It's quite nice there. Hello. She now has a star. Yay! 10 out of 10. Well, the picnic didn't pan out like I wanted it to. Why are you making a picnic in the middle of rain in anyway? And why was it out there in the middle of the rain in a town he doesn't know? Wouldn't you normally think, oh, it's raining, I better take an umbrella or something like that if you want to go out? Everyone in this town is weird. Even my character, look at him, he doesn't even face that it's not raining. Well, that it is raining. Ah well. Now you have 10 hearts. So I guess now we can buy something from him. Oh, I see in your eyes. There is some special someone in your heart. Just so happens I'm selling a mermaid's pendant. Give that to your intended and they'll know exactly what you mean. I'll buy it. Give it this to the person you want to marry. Don't be shy now. Show that amulet to the one you intend to marry. Okay. But that was not really how I expected it to be. I thought I was gonna buy here and then show later, but now it's like, talk to him. No, you're not ready. Talk to her. Oh, yes, we are ready. Talk to him. Oh, you are ready. Talk to her again. Kinda weird. But well, sometimes it happens to be like that. So let's go give her something nice today. Knock knock. Hello Leia, how are you? I want to give you something. What? I accept. I will set everything up. We will have the ceremony in 3 days, okay? I'm a little nervous but happy. Yay. Living off the land, a practical guide. Whew, man, that was heart-wracking. I was a bit nervous there. But it's always like that. Wednesday, so only PR is closed. Why is that one there? Oh, it was a normal one. I thought it was a gravel spot. Ah. Yeah, my grass. Man. My cows, they eat the grass like it's cheese. That makes no sense, like it's chocolate. Rather. Let's put that one in the fridge. And then, getting some stone and some wood and putting one back in, because I don't want, and there you go. At least want one of each. And now I'm going to Robin. To see if she can make me something. I don't know, what should I make first? Not the shed. The chicken coop deluxe or the other one deluxe? I think the other one deluxe I can't. No, I think I can't make any of them. I think they cost like 40k. So I'll maybe make the... Let's give him a farmer's lunch. Here you go. And algae soup, spicy eel. Yeah, can keep those. Let's see. Are you there? Yeah, you are there. Hello. I want to construct my farm. Oh no, we can buy them. But I don't really need rabbits at the moment. Only for the rabbits, the lucky rabbit thingy. This one would be nice. So 550 wood. So 250. And why not? Let's buy some more. so that we have 100 at home. Ooh, she has the birch stuff. I don't want that. Okay, I thought I got bad. No, not for a long way. But I do want these. I like birch, so... Let's buy everything already. What? Only one? Only one of each? Aww. I wanted to buy more. Oh, why not? Let's buy this one as well. And then I want to construct. Oh, I want to upgrade my barn. Really? Yes. Here's the money and here's the wood I just bought from you. I'll start working on your barn upgrade first thing tomorrow morning. Thank you. I'm off now. Oh, you can walk? I did not know that. You can just walk normally. If you hold shift. Well, that's amazing. I guess every... Oh. I think there's an option. No, not exit game. Auto run, yeah. And now you walk. And if you click... yeah. I guess that's why it's for. Let's see, what's in here? What's in here? Two normal blackberries. Awesome, now I have 160 again. Nah, I'm gonna keep that one off. How would that even work in the middle of the rain? There you go. Wrong one. I think I opened the fridge. Yeah, I did. So... But I do like this one, this setup, so I'm gonna put it over here. This one, the birch, and this one. Okay, this. Rotating is that thing. There's the table, there's another table. I can put that one there though. Okay, and now I can put this one over here. And why not? Let's put that one over here. And come on. No. I don't think I can. Nope. Man, let's put that one over. That's weird though. No, not the chicken statue. The chicken statue can wait. Can stay right. No, I don't want to sleep. Yeah, I can't exit from here. I'm not gonna sleep for now. I'm having I'm having something else to do. Wait, what time was it? 18:40 around that. So, man. I never know where to put my stuff. I guess I can put my chicken statue over here and then put my dress over there. Put that one then. Let's put the chicken statue right next to this one. I'm putting that one over here. That might be nice. Let's put the things away that I don't need anymore. My walnut tea table. And that's on my birch tea table. Oh yeah. Okay, I think that was it. And tomorrow we're going to the mine. Yes. Do I need anything for tomorrow morning? I think I do. I think I need this. Well, we got the thing. We're ready for tomorrow, I guess. Let's go sleepy. Sleepy, sleepy night. Not that much money. I guess. Oh, crap, I forgot. The coffee. I wasted one day with the ale. Well, let's go see. Ooh, awesome music again. Ah, what is this? I'm going to give you this advice because I like you and I want you to stay in Pelican. If there comes a day that you want to ask someone's hand in marriage, you will need to give them a mermaid's pendant. Don't worry, everyone in Pelican Town understands the significance of the amulet. It's an ancient tradition in this region. Louis, I don't care how much you stalk me. I've already given it. need my axe. Let's go. Hello everyone. How are you? How is your... Well, I'm a little in the way. Come on, I need to give you guys the hay and then open doors. And I forgot my bait as well. Oh, come on. Hello. Oh. what the fuck is she doing here? Oh, wait. Yeah, that's why she's doing there. There you go. And hello, you. How are you guys? Very nice. You're also nice. Two data silver. You guys know how I feel about silver. It's not good quality to hang on to. So, but if I make milk out of that, if I make cheese out of that, and mayonnaise, I get a boost. You get a bigger boost than if I would just sell the silver stuff. I don't know about the mayonnaise. I think the mayonnaise will also be better. Well, I'm talking about the small mayonnaise and such. Oh yeah. You go in there, you as well, and you go in there. And I need to put it back in. There you go. Something else, my axe. And the bomb better get out of my inventory, else I'm gonna plant it in by mistake. And then it's gonna be bye-bye my stuff. Bye-bye my crop, my animals. It was nice meeting you. How did that one get over there? I just got an acorn, an acorn in the middle of pine trees. And these trees and their spreading tactics. There you go. So, what do we do today? We're going to the mines. We have need for an adventure. You guys can go out. And there you go. If I'm not mistaken, I also have... What's it called? I can make one of the farms. Holy shit, that's a lot. Thanks for the coffee, thanks for the ale. Thanks even more for the ale and the coffee and the ale and the coffee. And I don't think I can make more coffee. And the ale can go and come back. How much is that? It's 9, 12, 14. That's 14, that's very good. Don't eat the hops. Just plant the hops. Or rather, don't plant the hops. Place it in the kegs, which can make us more money. What the? Come on, pick that up. I don't care if it's lagging. We want you to get out of there. Batman. I think I've already told you guys that I'm studying programmation of games. Yeah. And I had a bit of trouble coming around the concept, but on how to walk with the frames per second, because that one, man, does it get tricky. A bit. It's not that hard after you get used to it or if you know how it works, but for the first time when I tried to get it to work, it didn't. And I was quite angry because I didn't know what went wrong. But I think now I got to hang around it. Cancel these, cancel this one, cancel that one, and this one, and that, and... Snail. Man, that snail. I think he's having the time of his life. Like, oh, he put me out here. There's so much food. Too much food. That one can stay here. These two can go over here. You and... That one, you can go over here, you can also go over there. There you go, now we can go to the mine. We are ready, I think. Yeah, I would say we are ready. No, we are not ready. I forgot one thing I wanted to do. The cheese and the mayonnaise can stay there for a while. I only have those. How do I make the other ones? The farm one. Ah, there it is. Hardwood, honey, and fiber. Okay. There's my honey. There's my hardwood. And there's my fiber. There you go. Might even make one more. So that I have... Not really a way... Ah, okay. I was thinking, well, I can make one. But I can. So that's nice. Now, if I'm... For example, in the desert at midnight or around 1 a.m. Yeah, I was right there. Then I can just go. I want to go to town. Well, not to town. I want to go back home, and I would just teleport back home. But you can't use it in the mine, I think. And there you go. We're out. Now let's go see if we die this time. Cause last time I've had a bit of trouble. And ooh, immediately like this, so that's nice. What do I get? Emeralds, sapphires, well, not sapphire, sapphires. The hardwood I just used, the magma, oh it was a geode, okay. Stone, the lichen stay like this. For now let's see if we can find more holes. What was that? Oh, I know what that noise was. Oh, come on, come on. Seriously? It just went through me? I attacked way too early there. And yeah, there you go. I do wish they give me more spicy eels. That thing's amazing. Come on, come on. Yeah. Okay, there it is. All the everything went. Can keep the copper like this, iron like this. And the sneeze is coming, I feel it. And it didn't. Okay, that's good. That way I don't have to... Oh, come on, another one. Come on. One. Two, three, four. There you go. Let's just go down. Whoop. F your shit! You almost killed me. That's how you kill them, by the way, guys. Very amazing. I'm gonna eat the soup. Because my health is not very good at the moment. So, soup drinking. I think I'm just going down. If I already find that, that is good. Normally you should look for the... What's it called? The holes really that can make you skip 3 to 2 floors at once. Oh, you just do one by one until you reach the end. I think I'm gonna kill myself with that. Oh, I needed to wait, or rather, I needed to kill everyone first. Come on, die, die, die. Survive while I'm going down. What the f? That was not nice, game. Man, my health. I think I need to heal myself back up again. But I have blackberries for that. If I am very secluded, I can just start eating them. And I'm full back. I'm back up. And what do you give me? Oh, you give me a freaking club. I don't need those things. I already sold like so many of those, I think. And that is nice. And you, I do want this other stuff you can give me. Not that one. I guess they don't like me that much anymore. Why don't they make children? Or rather, why don't they split up? Am I killing them too fast? I don't think so. I think it's just a random chance and I'm having no chance at the moment. I don't want the holes, they are amazing. That way I can just skip right through to floor 10, not 7. But these are quite rare to get. I don't know really how to get them. I just know, hit the stones, they might appear. They're like ladders, only without the ladder. What the f- You went a bit too fast there, mate. Thankfully I could react. Man, I hate those enemies. They are a bit too fast there, sometimes. He even came from the top, so my limited vision there was a bit too limited for me. But it works, I guess. Let that one go. And there you go. Come on, there you go. And there you go. Man, I'm having no luck. I said I get 2 geodes and 1 gold from normal stone. I don't need those at the moment. What I need are... Come on! That's like... not eventful at all. Give me something I can use, I can walk with. I can kill everything I can now, here. I killed everything that I could. Ooh, that's... Seriously, fuck you. I'm going in this one. Wow, that's a lot of levels. I'm level 13. It sounds like I said I'm level... not level. I'm 13 of age. How do you say that? 13 years old? Nah. I'm not. I'm 22. At least while I record, when I recorded this, I was. I don't know when you might find this. No, mummies, you're a bad one. You're a bad one. You're a bad one. And kaboom! Why do they give me this one so often? I find this one. Okay, let's go in. Wow! The fuck? I guess we now have the thing I wanted to do. No, I wanted to use this one. And there you go, now I can just kill them. And I'm gonna do this one as well. And there you go. Ooh. How many did I... Oh, they already gave me 2 cloth. If I'm not mistaken, I have 2 cloth at home. Meaning I can make a meal. Awesome. My meal. Half made with newspapers, the other half with mummy bandanas. And kaboom. And quartz disappears. Well, I think I'm going out. That's the only thing I went really for. The quest, now we can see. What does the quest do? Oh, the quest disappeared, that's for sure. And Emily wants an apricot. I don't have apricots, Emily. Oh, I'm full. Can I eat something? Yeah, I can eat that. Let's eat the Cape Carrot. I have a few of them at home. There you go. That's some good stuff. So for now, let's go see if I can sell something at Sandy. Nope, I can't sell anything. Sandy, you should give me something where I can sell stuff. Hello. Can't I go through? I guess I need to wait maybe one day. And then I can go through. Oh, I get another mission like... Now you need to go to floor 200. No, I won't. Well, let's go return back home. I think that's enough for today. It's already 7 PM, I still need something, I still have things to do at home. What's up with that? Come on, let me move mouse. Bit too much steam going out there. Now we will see what can we sell. Do I have something to sell? I could summon emeralds and rubies, I guess. What else? The topaz. Have I sold any of those? Well, I guess I can't see here. How much does this one give me? 40.
Yeah.
I don't want to sell those, I guess. Topaz 80 only? Holy crap. Sorry about that, guys. Diamond is really the only one that's worth it. A shame. We didn't get any cloth this time from our newspapers. Let's put these away. Let's put the monster stuff away. That's some monster stuff. Is that everything that's monster stuff? Yeah. Let's get our... If we had our stuff, we could have not come back with that much. There you go. And iron. Nope. You can stay, you can stay. You as well. You and you and you and you. You. What about... Why was Aiken there? It's not where Aiken should be. There you go. You come over here. You go over there. Oh yeah, the jade. Jade, you go back there. I only have one. I only had one cloth. That's a shame. Let's put this one in here. Can sell this, and I can make these into bars. So let's get 6. There you go. Or is that? Is that 6? It should be 6. Yeah, it's 6. You're for tomorrow. You're gonna be sold. You're gonna be sold now. So let's go do the rest that we have to do in our farm. Like selling this. Woof woof. Come here. Cutie little one. Yeah, we have to get the cheese and the mayonnaise. And close the doors. That one's still being worked on. Oh yeah. Then we get the sheeps and piggies. I might only get one piggy for the truffle and then nothing. Wait, seriously? I always forget to make to use the preserver jars for something. What can I use? But really, the moose is a waste, because... Wait, no, for pumpkins it could be good. Oh no, the pumpkin juice is like 2.5. And that one is only 2.50. Well, times 2 plus 50. Let's make some grape juice. Not the juice, some grape jelly. I do want some jelly. They are quite amazing. But I guess we can't. But we can. But I can't eat in real life, that's that. That's what I would really like. I haven't eaten jelly in a long time. I do have something in my fridge though, I can't just make myself a sandwich with that. Let's see, you go in here, yeah. I do have more Omni Geodes. And the Warp Totem can stay there. There you go. That's it. Let's go back home with our new furniture. I think these are 1 day old. Well, let's go sleep. And how much money do we get? That's quite a lot. Oh yeah, it's the pale ale. We've gotten quite a lot of ale today. And if you think about it, normally I get like 12. That's amazing. Well, let's have our gold and our copper. Then I... Man, my coughs. I'm very impressive. Enjoy your reward. 10k? Holy shit, thank you. It's very amazing. Tomorrow we're holding the egg festival in the town square. You should arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you would like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss it. You're asking if the champion wants to miss it? Oh hell no. I need to... How do you say it? I need to defend my title. Wait, what is that? Oh yeah, it was the mixed seeds. That's why I'm getting parsnips here. Well, thank you for the parsnips, I guess. And... Oh, we got also maple syrup. And... Some more stuff here. There you go. I was thinking, is the one missing? And I was missing one. Hello everyone. My little chickens. There you go. Better let him out. Yay, outside world. Oh, that one's big now. Oh god, my inventory is full. No. Then I'm quickly going back home, putting everything away. And selling the stuff I don't need, like this one. This. That should be it, right? Yeah. So, we have stuff to do today. Kind of. This one away. Something else. Yeah, the sap. Okay. These two away. The parsnip is... Oh no, the parsnip will be in the light blue. Yeah. Okay. And these two. You should go over here. Man, I'm getting so many of these two now. Putting you away. I think I'm gonna put you over there. Put you like this, yeah. Man, I have a lot of stuff to do today. And by a lot of stuff, I mean a lot of stuff. So... Ah, Karen has no milk. And you? You do. Thank you, Tifa. Ah, shit. Well, at least it was a good one. So, let's put this one in here. And open this door. Afterwards, we need to go buy ourselves one cow and one sheep. And... Ooh, our pumpkins grew. I think I'm gonna... See if I can make it more. If it gives me 6, I'm gonna be very happy, but I hardly doubt it. So... Should be it. More coffee beans, yes. Oh, well, blueberry. That's not coffee beans. And come on, seriously, I got 2 here. I need to put this one back in. A shame. Only got like 3. Well, let's see. Can I put something here? This one and these ones as well. I forgot. I don't sell my coffee beans that are not worth it. I just collect them till I have 5, then I make coffee out of it. Yummy, yummy coffee. Seriously, I got 1. How many do I have stored? 4, that's good. So, let's plant some more pumpkins. The rest will be sold, yeah. So, let's go back home. Is there something else I need to do? I should check out on my other crops as well. Could be that one is almost finished. Let's go here, put these two away. Let's go over here, put this one away. Let's go over here, put this away. There. Afterwards I'm going to town. Afterwards I'm from back home, then I'll go down. And then I'll sell all this shit. Can also go to the mine very quickly. Oh no, it's open at 12 at midday. I never know what the hell it is. 12 PM, 12 AM, what the hell is it? It's kind of both, it's kind of nothing. Processed geode. Yeah, I have one frozen geode. That was my fiery geode. Here's my frozen geode. Okay, that's awesome. I think I already had that one. And that one's kind of not so awesome. Yep, I already had everything. Thank you. Wait. Do you think you can buy this? This one and this one. Thank you. Man, copper. You worth nothing. Like 5 for 1. It's like really nothing. Let's go to the bus stop. Because I need to go back home. I should have enough copper ore still to make one more bar. I think. I think I saw 2 last time. So, one more iron bar and one more copper bar. Yeah, I did. Okay, good. You and you in there. Man, I just now had a very... How do you say it? I want... I don't know how to say it. Oh, my cult. Yeah, that one's finished since a long time, I think. Let's cut it down. This one could be useful for making to what's it called? Man, what's it called? Pickled stuff. This. So I'm gonna keep these ones here. The other one will be kept at home. What do I have more? Nothing really. I need to go buy new seeds for that one. And it should still be achievable. Man, what did I want to do even more? Tomorrow is the... The marriage is the day after tomorrow as well. Now that I think about it. Right. 2 events in a row. I think I'm gonna buy the... What's it called? Seeds, so I can plant more. Oh yeah, the animals I wanted to buy. So still need a lot of money there. Should I make cauliflower? Take 12 days. I think I'll pick these ones. Hot potatoes. Or kale again. I think I'll take kale. Yeah, that one's. 48, I think it was. Yeah. I hoped 19k is enough. Wait, let me sell my mayonnaise that I have here. API, do you want some mayonnaise? I have one here. Yeah, thankfully. Thankfully, that gives me now enough to be able to buy some things at least. I don't think they're more worth more than 20k. Maybe both together, but. Yep, that was a good one, Sam. I think. Can't really see it because you do the same one like always over and over again. Hello, Marnie. I want to buy some animals. Ooh, that's a bit too expensive there. So I'm gonna buy a sheep first, and that one's gonna be called Mary Rose. It's a name I've had in mind since I started the game. I'll send little Mary Rose to her home. Thank you. Well, I guess I'll keep. I can buy one tomorrow. No, I can't. Tomorrow is a festival. Crap. There's our. There she is. There's little Mary. Hello, Mary Rose. She's curious, but she's a little cautious. She's getting used to the new home. I hope you feel alright. We have 81. Of hay. That's alright, I guess. I don't need more. Wait. Iron and thingies. Copper is finished. Okay. The cake can be put not here, but there. So I'm gonna go play. Seriously? I just went in and you are now finished? I think I can. Come on, doggy. You're in the way. I wanted to. And those are. Yeah, blue chest honey. Can sell those. Pretty good stuff. So, what else? I have planted some things over there, but I think these ones down there are a bit more important because they have the fertilizer on it. And this is just for this season, and then it's not useful anymore. Man, these still take 2. I think I already knew that. There you go. And there you go. And one. Oh, that one went away. That's a good day, I guess. But I think it's soon in time to finish up the episode. Yeah. I'm just gonna go check out the greenhouse, then afterwards the cave, and then I'll go home. There seems to be everything A-OK, right? Yeah. Man, this is gonna give me so much money. But I'm still thinking about the honey that gave me so much money. I think it was because of the seed sweet gum, but I could be mistaken. Could have been just a bug. One more finished. What now? Kale seeds. Oh yeah, the leaf club. leaf club. Nope, it's lead. And the clint is closed. I can go quickly see if the... Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Let's go to the Calico Desert. I'm quickly going to the casino to see if he has something to say now. And if he doesn't, I'm just going home and then sell the club that I got. Because that one's useless, really. I don't need a weak weapon like that. Oh, a visitor. Hello. Nope. He's not letting me in. So, if I want to get in, I have to make something else. For now, let's go back home. Return to the Stardew Valley? Yeah, let's return. I've only been here for half an hour, but that's half an hour enough. And here? What time is it? It's half an hour. It's half an hour. It's 3 PM like before. Let's go to the quarry. I might see something amazing. Yeah, I did see something amazing. Stones and copper. Not really. But this might be a quicker way to come here. Ooh, pirate sword. Looks awesome. Claymore. And the leather katana. A powerful blade forged in a pool of churning lava. I guess it is stronger than the one I have. No, don't sell that one. Sell this one. Someone's gonna sell again this shit. Wanna do that again. Hello. Calm down. My watering can. No, I wanted to fill it up. There you go. And we haven't been here in a while. Don't really need it, to be honest. Hello, must humans fear the unknown. That's why I've hidden my shop here. Your mining skills prove you're trustworthy. Thank you. I worked very hard on those. But still late. I need them to be 10. Seriously? That's how my old one also looked, I think. I haven't gotten to 10, 10, 10 or something like that. Bus stop. I think I'm going to bed now. Yeah, it's time. I'm just thinking about the Sandman song. Sandman. I only know the German lyrics, but I don't care. Sandman, lieber Sandman, es ist schon fast so weit. La blue. Well then, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the episode.
I did. I haven't played Stardew Valley in a while.
Still nice. Well, good night everyone, and sleep tight.
Oh, an achievement as well.